emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the imminent protection by the U.S. government. Weapons of class 4 and lower have been authorized to be restricted. Members of the Public 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be armed. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes. Blessed be our founding fathers and America, a nation reborn.
ROTC, and the national anthem sung by Caitlin Nelson. Then remain standing and silent until the flag is marched off the field.
So proudly we have our
have any volleyball captains that want to come down and say a word?
Give it up for our cheerleaders!
Brooke and his football captain!
Hey guys, how's it going? Every single one of y'all here, okay? Alright, y'all got me? Let's go. Let's make some freaking noise!
Now come cheer on your Hornets as they spook the Eagles tomorrow night at 7:30. Be there or beware. And now we are ready for our first game of the pep rally, our relay monster battle.
Thank you.
Thriller Dance by Sting Lang and Ben. And now we're going old school. We're bobbing for apples. And we have a few contestants that can make their way to the floor. Now don't forget, this is a class contest, so make sure you're cheering for your class contestant. For ninth grade, we have Emma! And of course, no.